I have always felt, from the time I graduated, that my shoulders should be as large and as strong as possible to sustain those who come behind me. And I've tried to live by example in terms of supporting folks and mentoring folks, and I mentor everybody from cadets to generals, admirals, and CEOs. And my phone is available 24/7 to do that. And I learned one thing from the academy, and that was leadership by example. I lead from the front. I don't ask you to do anything that I don't do or wouldn't do. And that's the charge you're talking about. I've done it. I've lived it. Now I want you to do the same. One of the biggest problems we've had at the Air Force Academy is qualifying African-American candidates. And so we need the largest volume that we can, in addition to initiating programs for earlier education, but we, at this point, we need the largest numbers we can to get the highest number of qualified candidates we can. And that was heartening to see that we were beginning to make that kind of penetration. I was one of the driving forces behind broadening it beyond black to minority, because I felt that was an important social demographic issue. And the it is, from a lot of points of view, political, economic, recruiting, it is extremely important. And I think this is a good first step. And I would like to see it become a biennial event, and I think it will grow significantly. I have been heartened by the corporate support and their understanding that this is the beginning.